turn it into a pass route at the last second.
Toss sweep left side to Hernandez, and this time the Spiders have it well defensed. Derek Mayo and Colin Pahanik were there on the stop on Jonathan Hernandez, and that's a loss. Spiders are blitzing. Pagel is hit in the backfield. He avoids the tackle. Now he's blindsided from behind by Colin Pahanik, and Pahanik drops him at the 26. Yeah, the Spiders played aggressive defensive football there.
And that's giving the defender an opportunity to bat it down.
Here comes a Blitzcorp throws. He's got Trey Gray middle of the field. Inside the hash marks, makes a catch at the 40 and out to the 42-yard line. Three, Corp under center. Back to throw, coming from the blind side. He's hit as he throws, and Finney makes another catch. This one at the 32-yard line for a pickup of 11. Another Spider first down. Spiders at the UMass 31. Offset eye right. Corp drops to throw, sets, throws for the sideline. Gray open, wide open, 20, 15 down the sideline and shoved out of bounds at the 12-yard line. First and goal at the UMass 6. Corp back to throw for the end zone. Open touchdown. Trey Gray has a touchdown reception, and the Spiders are on the board. Aaron Corp to Trey Gray. Third and 8 from their own 7. Corp under center with a straight drop to throw from his end zone for the sideline. Gray makes the catch across the 15 and out to the 18. That is a key Spider first down. A lot of receivers out here for Aaron Corp from the shotgun. Corp takes the snap. He sets. He throws over the middle. Barnett open at the 29-yard line. Makes the catch and falls to the 30 for a Spider first down. That was a well-thrown pass. A nice tight spiral with some zip on it from Aaron Corp. Third and 3. The snap. Corp to throw. Fires. Hits Kevin Finney, the tight end. Makes the catch. Stays on his feet. Inside the 30 and down to the 26-yard line. Third and 12, shotgun snap, rush is coming. Corp is throwing for the near side, and Trey Gray makes the catch on a perfectly floated pass by Aaron Corp just as Corp got smashed to the ground. How he put that right on Trey Gray's fingertips. For UMass, at least that's what they're showing. Shotgun snap, they're coming with linebackers over the middle. A terrific catch by Trey Gray in traffic at the 29-yard line. Great play by Gray to hang on to that football and keep the drive alive. Shotgun snap. Here comes the rush from the blind side. Lob throws over the middle. Finney goes up and makes a remarkable one-handed catch with a defender draped all over him at the UMass 40-yard line. A special catch by Kevin Finney. Lob will throw from the shotgun with 20 seconds remaining. Over the middle, Barnett makes the catch to the UMass 35-yard line and down to the 31 with 13 seconds remaining.